It's the day of the big one. It's the final. After two nail-biting semi-finalists, our remaining junior and senior choirs are hoping to impress the judges with their inspirational song. They want to win one of these and be crowned the 2016 Songs of Praise School Choir of the Year. Welcome back to Sheffield City Hall for finals day. Not only do we have our fabulous junior schools, but also the top three senior school choirs in the country are warming up backstage, awaiting their turn. And we also have very special guests. Britain's Got Talent winners Calabro are singing here too. What a lineup, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to begin with the juniors. Please welcome from Huddersfield, Lindley Junior School. Blackheath Preparatory School. And Hereford Cathedral Junior School. Well, there can be only one winner, and it's the task of our expert panel of judges to decide who that winner's going to be. The first member of our panel is one of the most successful classical music crossover artists in the world. Simple as that. She's performed at some of the world's most prestigious concert halls, and her fans include world leaders and royalty. It's the hugely talented mezzo-soprano, Catherine Jenkins! Our next guest judge is a first-class singer, musician, composer, arranger and choir leader. He sang in his church choir from the age of 9 and grew up to conduct several renowned choirs. He's also worked with numerous leading recording artists, including Bryn Terfel, Beyoncé and will.i.am. Not together, though. Please welcome Ken Burton. To complete the panel, we have another huge talent who became a household name when she won the popular BBC One talent show, How Do You Solve a Problem Like Maria? She earned rave reviews when she opened at the London Palladium as Maria von Trapp, and has since branched out into acting and presenting, including here on Songs of Praise. It is, of course, Connie Fisher. Thank you very much, judges. Well, before our choir sing again, here's a reminder of how they got to the final. Each choir will now try to impress the judges with its inspirational song. Going first, a Lindley Junior School. Lindley Junior's goal! Well, Mr. Ken Burton, they were brilliant in the semi-finals. Have they upped their game?
What I really love about this choir is their ability to really make a song meaningful. The Lord's Prayer is the most famous prayer, and very often people just recite it because they know the words, but you really made it meaningful. The sound is really what I call an attractive vocal sound. You know, so well done. Fantastic, a great testament to choral singing in schools in this country. And well done, you ought to be absolutely proud of that performance.
And Catherine, what did you make of it?
Well, again, a beautiful performance from you. And what I loved about you in your semi-final performance was you had beautiful phrasing. And this certainly was something that I felt I enjoyed even more in your final performance. And what it showed me was that you're learning to become great musicians. And I felt that. I felt that you really felt the music. It was a very strong, very technical, but a very emotive performance as well.
Thank you very much, judges. Check out those smiles. Lindley School!
The children are wonderful. They work so hard. We've had a fantastic day and I'm very, very proud of that performance.
If we won, it'd be a moment to remember because it's my last year.
Our next junior choir finalists are Blackheath Preparatory School. Connie, it was a very emotive song.
It really was. You sang it so beautifully and you created such an atmosphere here in the hall. It was a great choice for the final. If I had to critique in any way, I think I'd like just a little more oomph at times from the choir. I know you have it in you, but you have such wonderful dynamic and incredible diction. I absolutely love that piece. Well done.
Well done. Ken, you know what it's like to get the best out of a choir. Did they pull together as one?
The words were very energetic. I loved what you did with the words. And the harmonies worked really well because they were nicely balanced and they had great effect. And I would encourage you also just to make sure that at the end of phrases that you always end the word together. So 1D, 1S, 1T, whatever the word ends in, make sure you're always together on that. But that was just very, very stunningly beautiful.
Thank you very much, judges, and a huge round of applause for Blackies!
The judges said really positive things, actually, that we can really work on, fair things that I agreed with, and it was wonderful. We're just so thrilled to be in the final.
I think I'd jump up in the air, or I'd faint if we won.
The final choir in the junior competition is Hereford Cathedral Junior School. Cathedral Junior School!